The word acting can now be removed from General Wayne Eyre's title.
Today, the Governor General has signed an order terminating Admiral McDonald in this position. The Chief of Defense Staff is Wayne Eyre, and I look forward to working with him.
General Eyre became the top commander in late February when his boss, Admiral Art McDonald, was accused of sexual misconduct. Months of investigation later, military police declined to lay charges, citing a lack of evidence. McDonald campaigned for reinstatement with an open letter to the entire military, describing himself as an engine of culture change. That unprecedented move against General Eyre divided the military and was cited in the revocation order signed today by the Governor General, who said Admiral McDonald no longer has the confidence of the government.
It's necessary to execute your duties in this role in a way that is over and above simply acting within the bounds of the law.
It's unclear if he'll sue. What is clear, Admiral McDonald's career is at an unceremonious end.
He has contacted his successor, General Wayne Eyre, who is now the Chief of the Defense Staff, to inform General Eyre that he will be initiating his request for a voluntary release from the Canadian Forces.
I think it will stabilize the Canadian Army, because right now most of the leadership of the Canadian Army has been acting.
This is just the latest change to address instability and the misconduct crisis. Since Anita Anand became the Minister of National Defense last month, all misconduct cases are being handed over to civilian prosecutors. Up next for the government, an apology to survivors, something that would have been difficult to deliver with an acting defense chief. Murray Brewster, CBC News, Ottawa.